A 22-year-old Donna man was sentenced to 35 years in prison for an expressway shooting that left a teenager dead. Investigators say on September 28, 2015, a shootout broke out between two cars on Expressway 83. It happened near the Salinas and Valverde Road exits in Donna. 17-year-old Javier Olmedo was shot and later died at a hospital. 22-year-old Rolando Rodriguez was sentenced to 35 years in prison for his death.